a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how I became a member of the Damon Wesley. Made my ways, but on the playground was where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and shooting some b-ball outside of the rec. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, my mom's got scared. She said,
"You better go chill at that Wesley over there."
I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she kept insisting, even called Kim A. So I finally said yes, left the room like a cricket. Put on the Walkman and said I might as well kick it. Thursday lunch, yo, this is bad. Drinking on shoes, I have a coffee shop glass. Is this what the people of the Wesley living like? This might be alright. I whistled, "This is rad," and then they came near. They said, "Yo, come back, make my life seem clear. If anything, they can say this hang is the way." So I thought, yeah, let's plan it, your home's a Tuesday. About 7 or 8, and I yelled to my problems, "You're home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom just as chill as could be. They sit on my throne as a part of Wesley.
Yeah.